Hey guys, it's Taylor here, and today I'm going to be playing some more ARK Survival Evolved. So, how are you guys doing today? I'm doing great. Now, as you can see in my inventory, I got a spike wall. Now, today I figured we could start on some defenses around our base, just so that if, like, we go attacking something, and it turns out that we can't handle it and we have to retreat, they won't be able to totally destroy our base. So, I figured I wouldn't bore you guys having to get these materials. So, I got a spike wall, and we're going to place it right there. Yeah, buddy. All right. So, guys, I think I'm going to get a bit more wood. I'm going to go berry picking right now. Actually, I'm going to take fire slash out berry picking. Because when purple died, and I realized in the footage that I didn't pause accidentally. I accidentally purposely paused. I just forgot. And I realized that I accidentally named purple Pupperl. So, yeah, I realized that. But anyway, guys, so I want to make some defenses today. Yeah, so hopefully we'll get this guy leveled up a bit. We'll tame some stuff. And yeah, so we'll see how today goes. But until then, guys, BRB, and I'll be back when it is day. BRB, peeps. I'm back, ladies and gentle peeps. I'm back. Yeah, that's right. I'm back. I'm a parasaur. I'm a parasaur fire. Like, blah, 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 blah. Mocha's been up all night. Mocha don't sleep. Mocha don't need sleep. No, Mocha don't sleep. Blah. Shut up. Anyway, so yeah, guys, I'm back. It is morning. Nice morning in Ark Survival Evolved. I'm gonna kill this trilobite, hopefully. No, come here, come here. Don't even. Oh, wait, never mind. There is stuff I don't want in there. There. Bad things lurk. Bad things lurk, indeed. Anyway, so as you can see, I went berry picking on Fire Slash here, and we got a bunch of berries. We're gonna need some more, but yeah, so I'm gonna get a couple more berries, just like at least get 300, which I'm not far from at all. So let's see where we're at. Stim berries don't count, because, because they keep him awake. They keep him, yeah, they make him come awake, not go to sleep. That's the opposite of what we want. Narco berries is what we're shooting for here. And let me see how many narco berries. Oh, 62. Okay, I want at least 100 narco berries. So this might be a process if I want 100. But, you know, sometimes you just got to do what you got to do. And I want 100 narco berries because if I'm going to tame a trike and I get 100, then all I'm going to probably have to use is 50. Oh, and also, guys, I want to show you. Look here. Oh, wait. Who leveled up? Me? Oh, yes, I leveled up. Sweet. All right, I'm going to pump my melee damage. And I've got 12. So I'm going to learn the cooking pot. And I'm going to learn the booties. All right. So, craftables. Okay, stone and flint. Okay. That's a lot of stone, but I can roll, bro. As you can clearly see here, our base is now pretty protected. I mean, doesn't get much better than that unless it's surrounded in spike walls, but still. Anyways, so yeah, I figured while I was just getting berries, for once I wouldn't BRB, I would just talk to you guys. But yeah, so I don't know. I love making ARK videos; they're so much fun, guys. So yeah, if you guys want this series to continue, because I know I want it to continue, leave a like and you know favorite, share it. That helps me out hugely, guys. You know, and I really appreciate it when you guys take your time to like and favorite and stuff, and you know, and yeah. So, yeah, guys, so I figured that I'm going to get... Hang on, let me see how many narco berries I've got. 72. Okay, we're really close. We're really close. Anyway, but the reason I want to get 100 narco berries is that I can tame a trike and then go on and then not even have to go and collect more and then just be able to tame a carbonemus so I can have, like, a caravan of dinos. Yeah, so I'm thinking about taming 2 dinos this episode. I don't know. But we'll see how it all goes down. And hopefully I'll be taming a raptor soon. That'll be fun. But yeah, so I want to get a cooking... There's a lot of things I want to do this episode. A lot of things I want to do this episode. And yeah, so let's see. Anyway. Alright. Wait, back up. Beep, beep, beep. Alright. If we can't get any more narco berries, then, you know, I guess all I have to do is 72. But I want to at least get 90, if not 100. Because we're closer to 90. So, I mean, if I get 90, that'd be great. It's gonna be hard though, cause narco berries aren't the easiest berries to get, as you guys are aware. Anyway, so if you haven't played Ark, go check it out on Steam. Like I said a couple episodes ago, it's not cheap, but it is so worth it. Yeah. So. You know what, guys? Okay, I said I wasn't going to BRB, but I changed my mind. I'm going to BRB because you guys are probably super bored of watching me collect berries, so I'm going to BRB, and I'll be back when I either get 90 or 100 narco berries. BRB, I'm back, peeps. I got 90 narco berries, and now I have 92. Anyway, but I'm back. All right, so now I got 94. Wow, okay. My luck. My luck is now very good. That stego would be so much, it would be so cool to tame. Stegos take so many berries though. Let's see, 97, okay. Actually, we are going to get to 100. Sweet. My initial goal was to get to 100, and I guess we're going to complete that. Are you glitched? Yes, you are. I don't like your colors. And I'm not going to risk hitting you by getting the berries from that bush. Because... Alright. Oh man, for a minute I thought that was like something. Alright. Boom. Come on. Come on. I know you wanna give them to me. Need 2 more narco berries. Please give me 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 narco berries. Please. Oh, wait. Uno zero zero narco berries. Swag. Alrighty. Here we go. Alright, so now I think we can tame a trike. Let's see how many berries we're at. Definitely. Okay. Or... I don't know. This might be a problem because I can't find any trikes that are glitched in tree. Sure. I'm going to try to find one glitched in a tree. Or I could try and do a stego. I don't know. I'm going to see what level you are. And come here. Ooh, 33. Ooh, that'd be hard. I think I could do it though. I probably could. Okay. You look glitched. I'm gonna test my theory right here. Yeah, you're glitched. You're definitely glitched, my friend. Even if you weren't glitched, you're slow, so. Hang on. Getting stones. Stones, stones, stones for... Alright, let's see if we can knock this guy out. Alright. Headshot. Headshot. Wait, no, miss. Headshot. 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 Dang. I'm already out. Come on. Do. Come on. Come on. Alright guys, I'm gonna BRB when I knock, and I'll be back when I knock this guy out. Alright guys, I'm back, and I am currently taming this thing, so, yeah. Alright, we got the Stego tame going. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to give it stims. Did not mean to give it stims. Alright. Alright, so let's see, 99.2, sweet. Alright guys, so we're gonna go berry picking. And yeah, guys, so I just wanted to let you guys know that I knocked this thing out, and I'm gonna go berry picking. BRB. Hey, guys, I'm back. The Stego is taming, but very slowly, so, yeah. I don't know. I'm getting kind of bored of taming this thing, so I'm trying to think of what I can do. I'll BRB. Alright, guys, I'm back. So here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, raptor, raptor, bad news, bad news, bad news, bad news, bad, 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 that's bad, that's bad, that's really bad. Oh, wait, no, 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 I got this, I got this. That raptor's gonna die. Yes, okay. And that is why I don't like doing things next to the forest right there. Woo, that was close. I'm gonna get out of here before any more come down. Anyway, but what I'm gonna do is, since I don't have any kibble yet, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait until I have kibble. Sorry if I stutter, that raptor just come out of the forest really scared me. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tame that Stego another time. I'm gonna tame a Stego another time. And when I get kibble, and yeah, so I think I'm gonna make a cooking pot. And yeah, so I'm gonna get a cooking pot, and then hopefully I'm gonna make some dyes, because that would be flipping awesome if I could dye this dude's saddle. So actually, you know what, no, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a cooking pot and I'm gonna make some dyes. So yeah, anyway guys, but I'll BRB when I have 75 stones, which equals enough to make a cooking pot. BRB. Guys, I'm back, and I got 77 stones, and I only... Okay, now I just need flint, which I've already got at the base. Yes, guys, we are going to make a cooking pot. Wait, hang on. Or don't... Or wait, hang on. I have to drink again, because I ate a bunch of stem berries. You know how that works. Probably. I mean, if you don't play Ark, you don't, but that's okay. So... Okay, I've got 3 flint, and I need a bit more. But that's okay, because I've already got it at the base. And guys, what I'm thinking about doing soon is making the base into wood. Turning the ceilings into wood, because that's what I know. I've learned the, oh, yes, cooking pot, yeah! Oh, this is the first cooking pot I've made on all my servers, so, yeah. Oh, I'm dehydrated, wow. Oh, la la la, la 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 la. Alright, I'm gonna put the cooking pot... right there, and I'm gonna make some dyes, and I'm gonna dye your saddle. Let me ride you. Come here. Named your tame parasaur. Cancel. Wait. Okay, no, your name is still Fire Slash. I really hope there's no Sarcos, and they're just gonna pop up and try and kill me. Sweet. Boom. Oh, that worked! That worked! That worked! That still worked. Boom. There you go. Alright, now. So, I know how to make dyes. You have to take charcoal, a source, and a certain kind of berry. So, I'm gonna dye your saddle red to match you. Ooh. Oh, you're gonna level up in a minute. Aren't you? Oh! Hey! Movement speed. Now, let's see if we can tell. Oh, yeah, you're faster. I just, you know, I need your movement speed high so that you can get away. So I'm going to take 81 tintail berries, and I am going to make some dyes. And I already have a paintbrush. I should. And yeah, light. Alrighty. Now, let's see here. We have a paintbrush somewhere. I know we do. Didn't we already craft one? We did, right? No, we didn't. I could have swore we did. Hang on, let me see what we need to make one. Oh, we just need one wood. There we go. Craft. All right, guys, we have got us a paintbrush. That away, that away, put that away, that away, that away, that away, that away. Boom, we got a paintbrush. That is how I make dyes, right? Charcoal created by burning wood. Out fire. Hey, I'm gonna BRB and I'll be back when I find out how to make dyes. Alright, guys, I'm back and I figured out that I have to have water. And I forgot about that. I have to have a water skin fill. I have to have a filled water skin or something filled with water. But, yeah, I'm gonna have to level up again before I can learn a water skin. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make wood stuff. I'm gonna start turning the base into wood a bit. And yeah, so I'm gonna start getting some wood. And yeah. So I think I'm just gonna replace the six. And hopefully by the time I make six, I will have leveled up. Hopefully. Anyway. But yeah, so bloop. 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 Wood, wood, wood. Must have wood. Oh, wait, I forgot. All right, hang on. All right, guys, so I'm gonna BRB. Hey, guys, I'm back. And, so I went out and I made a bunch of ceilings. As you can see, this whole ceiling thing is now wood. And I'm gonna make another spike wall, and hopefully that'll level me up. Anyway, but yeah, it is really hard. All right, let's see if this levels me up. Come on. Oh, no, it didn't. I thought that would totally level me up. All right, well, I can probably make one more ceiling, and that'll probably level me up. And where I'm gonna put this is right here. There we go. Right there. Spike wall. Hey-o. Boom. Wait. Here we go. Doom, doom. Oh, no, don't hit the spike wall. All right. So I pretty much wiped all the trees on this island. So, okay. Getting all this wood. All right. We have got 31 wood. And I'm gonna eat a couple of zulberries. Wait. Alright, guys. So I'm gonna eat a couple of zulberries. And I'll BRB when I have the proper wood to make another wooden ceiling. And I'll be. Well, actually, I'm just gonna BRB when I level up. And I'll be back. BRB. Hey, guys, I'm back. And as you can see, level up available. I leveled up. Alright, here we go. Just gone. Demolish. Wait, that's healing. Demolish. Boom. Wait, let's put it right there. Boom. Loving it. Alright, now. So, I'm gonna pump my weight. And I'm gonna learn the water skin. And I've got 6 points left, so I'm gonna learn the wooden foundation. Heyo! Alright. Oh, yeah, I can craft a water skin. Alright, sweet. Now I can make dye, and I can dye my his saddle. Wait, where is fire slash anyway? The heck? Hang on. Follow all. Oh, my dino's over here, right? He's over here. Dude. Really? You just had to poop, didn't you? Dude, you just took a dumper. Whatever. Come on, man. I'm gonna dye your saddle red to match you. So then you'll have a red saddle and a red bod. Flipping awesome. And as you can see, I built another spike wall. This base is coming off, is coming out. It's turning out great, guys. So, hang on. Let's go fill up our water skin. Let's take this. Fill it up. Wait. Wait. Stop. There you go. Okay. So I am gonna, wait, where's my water skin? Hang on a minute. Oh, I pooped! I pooted. Now I just press 8 and it fills up. Great. Now, water skins leak really quickly. So I'm gonna have to get, well, not quickly, but I'm gonna have to get this in. All right, hang on, let's get this going. Nope. Oh, wait, hang on, we already have this stuff in there. Sweet. Light. Let there be light. So that'll cook that up. Put the rest of the wood in there. And yeah. So, oh! Yeah, we got colors. Wait. Wait. How do I? Oh, there we go. Yes, I'm a flippin' boss. I am a flippin' boss. Hang on, come here. What? Wait. Oh wait, hang on. Ah, not into the spike wall. Hang on, get this. Wait, hang on. How do I dye this saddle? Wait. Oh. Color region 2, 3. Dye. Oh, his saddle is completely red. That is so sick. Oh, that is so sick. What does it look like? Oh, that is so cool. Red saddle, boy. All right, now. I am gonna... So... Oh, I just made another water skin. All right, that's cool. Is that the inside? Color region 1. Oh, red wall, yo! Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Now I'm gonna dye some of my armor. Wait, let me just... Oh. I got a red hat. Oh, Mocha, that looks so, that fits you so well. Fits you so well, my friend. Let's see how much dye we've got. Oh, wait, empty. I have to go fill both of these up quickly. Okay, my torch is breaking really fast. No, I'm just burning wood is what I'm doing right now to in that fire. No. Come here. Okay, I still got plenty of wood. All right. I'm gonna die. No, I'm gonna die this ramp. Boom. Two, three, six. Oh, that looks so cool. Hang on. Color region 6. Color region 2. Oh, check it. I got red everything now. Hang on a minute. Oh, my boxes are red. Dying everything. This is so flipping cool. Na 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 na. And clear one. Die. Oh yes. Alright, there goes my red die. And I got 10. One. Close. Now put that on. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, yeah. Boom. Yes. Oh, hang on. I gotta have a whole red one. I gotta get some hide from my red storage box. Oh man, this is so cool. Where is my hide? Did I use it? Nah. Maybe is it down here? No. No. Is it... Do you have it? Wait. Do you have it? Do you have my hide? No. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. You know, I think I used up all my hide. Wait, hang on. I used 10 on the, spike walls, and then, I mean, 2 water skins. Oh, okay. Well, that explains it. Alright, well. Alright, well, I wanted to make a full set, but I guess that's okay. So, I'm gonna take that out, take those out. Anyway, that was really fun. Alright, I wonder if I should dye some stuff black. I don't know. I'll think about it. But until then, guys, this has been a pretty good episode. I will, if I do say so myself. I mean, look at this dude's saddle. Check it, man. Check it. Just look at this. Just look how MLG pro I am right now. Dude, flippin'... Dude. MLG pro, man. Mocha, you look so MLG. Thanks, man. Yeah. Guys, I know I do so many different voices for Mocha. I just can never remember one, so whatever. I might dye a spike wall blue. Yeah. I think I'll do that. I'm gonna dye a couple spike walls blue. And then, yeah. Alright. Ooh, but you know what I am gonna do? I am gonna dye my slingshot. Just gonna dye the whole thing. Oh, check out my slingshot. That's my red rubber band, yo. That's what's up. What do I want to do? I'm gonna do that part. What? What? What up in the house? Oh, yeah. Everybody in the house. 2-part. Oh, yeah. Alright. This has been flipping awesome making dyes this episode, guys. This has been so much fun. Alright. Hang on. There we go. Filled up. And now let's go make some blue dye. And yeah, that'll be fun. All right. So put some thatch in there, because thatch is easy to get. Light. And charcoal. Boom. So here in a sec, we should have some blue dye, so hang on. Okay. Oh, coloring. Check it out, son. All right, hang on. 2, 1, dye. Oh, I got a red pick and a blue hatchet. Yeah, mate. All right, now. Now. All right. So I am going to put that on the paintbrush, and I'm gonna get my paintbrush out and go outside, and I'm gonna dye a spike wall. Can I dye a wooden spike wall? I'm gonna dye there. I'm gonna dye there. Gonna dye there. And dye it there. Oh, check it out. That looks so cool. Now I got colorful defenses. Everyone will now know not to mess with me because I'm so colorful. Oh, man. Such a beast. I mean, I got a red slingshot. I got red armor. I got a blue hatch. I got a red pick. Red ramps. Red walls. Alrighty. So, that's not all. Not out yet. So I got 8 coloring left. So, ooh, I'm gonna dye my torch blue. Color region. Can I make it to where it has blue fire? Please tell me. No, I can't. Oh, that stinks. I so wanted to do that. All right, well, still a cool torch. Still a cool flipping torch, man. All right. Well, guys, this has been a really successful episode. I mean, we dyed a bunch of stuff. We upgraded a bunch. Yeah, so today, I think this was just more of a building and leveling up episode than it was, you know, a fighting episode, taming episode, all that. I know I said I was going to tame some dinos, guys, but we just didn't get to that, guys. Sorry about that. But, this has been really fun dying all this stuff, guys. And I want to dye one more spike wall before I get off. For right now. Wait. Color region. Dye. Die. Oh, hang on. I still got some more blue dye. Here, let's dye. Ooh, no. Now we'll know to go through the door. Now we'll definitely know to go through the door and where the door is at night. Hang on, I want to dye the other one blue. I want to dye all my doors blue. There we go. Just now I know where the doors are. Ow, can I even get in there? Yeah, I can, barely. Really careful with that though. Now I'll know where all my doors are. Hang on, and I do want to add a bit of blue to your saddle. Oh, hang on. Alright. Take out the saddle. Put it there. That would look cool. That would look cool. That would look cool. I think that would look best for you. Oh, yes, this is the best saddle ever. All right, so hang on. How much coloring do I have left? Okay. Oh, hang on. I want to dye this last spike wall as well. Alright guys, I thought I was going to end the episode a lot earlier than this, but apparently not. Die. Door frame. Die. Anyway, hang on. I get a little bit of blue action on that roof. Check out that blue ceiling. Heyo, this is the best paint job ever. Can dye that. Hang on, guys. I still got one more color. Still not how to die. Alright, here we go. Hang on, can I die my campfire? Okay, I didn't think so. Can I die my mortar and pestle? Also didn't think so. I can die a couple more things. Die. Alright, so, okay. Hang on. Paint this. Paint this. Can I paint my cooking pot? Nope. Paint this wall. Alright, well, look at our super colorful house and our colorful dino. Oh, we are so beast, guys. We are so beast, man. Well, guys, this has been a really, 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 really successful episode with all the dyes, all the building, leveling up. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.